favorite moment so far was definitely practicing the wall.
I like hanging out afterwards and eating pizza with everyone.
I just think it's fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. To like work with each other and learning new stuff.
Learning actually how to dance.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll just be positive and happy, be smiling all the time, and have a great posture, I guess.
Follow instructions?
Follow instructions.
Don't talk over people?
Oh,
yeah, he reiterates that a lot.
Yeah. Something about not being late.
He's really strict on that. I mean, you kind of know that already from other places too, but Kevin really nails it in that you shouldn't be late. We have a commitment to hold up and we have to be here on time.
And he also teaches, like, always practice. Like, you have to always be prepared for whatever's going to happen, because sometimes, you know, he says, we're going to pull you aside or make you do it in front of everybody. Like, you don't know when it's going to happen, so you have to be prepared for when it does happen. That's kind of like a life lesson that you need to learn. Everybody needs to learn, you know.
I like how he breaks down some of the moves, and we could ask him if we don't understand a particular thing. The way he teaches, it flows, and it's easy to follow.
I do believe they have heart. That's all I look for. And they do have that. As a matter of the whole choreography, I do believe that my moves are very obscure to the point where, like, it's not very bounded to any general usual choreography. But for the most part, like, people get it because I use a lot of popular music, and I guess that's a common ground when it comes to my music. So they do get it, but it's not completely there. But I love what they do because they're really hardworking and they're passionate. Like, I enjoy working with people that want to try. And why not try for Eegee? She's an awesome person.
I think it's great. From where I remember it starting, I remember being on some of the earlier projects, and I remember it always being fun. And Kevin is a very organized and strong leader. So to lead the team, the KMB team, and also like all the people he encounters, it's really inspiring. I've seen people come back and tell him how well he's done and how much like happiness he's brought into their lives.
I love it, actually. So the first time we interviewed three choreographers, and he was the second one, and I love the way he's organized. He has this green sheet, and then he's very upfront with like what needs to be done for like the practices, what's the expectations. And I was just looking for like the choreographer, just like how, you know, how he showcased himself. He was very professional, and at the same time, I think he would be good with a group of, you know, teenagers, 18-year-olds, just perfect. So I love it. I just want to say thank you. You're the perfect choreographer. I really love working with you, and I see how you interact with these kids. You know how to handle them well. I don't know if I can do the same thing in the way you handle them. And at the same time, like, the way I hear their like comments when I'm there with them, they love the way you teach them, they respect you, and at the same time, like, they really come on time. I don't think they'll be here on time if I tell them. Like, you know, they're scared of you, but at the same time, they enjoy doing the dances that you, you know, teach them.
The people that are in the Cotillion, because we always get so close to them.
I guess it's a way that brings us all together, so, like, I might not see them as often after this or something like that, so.
Oh, we hang out, like, every weekend, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, hanging out with people we don't usually hang out with on the weekends.